Hey folks, this is Sean at the Poetry Museum, and I just want to give you a heads up about our book club that's coming up this fall. It is Let's Talk About It. It's sponsored by Oklahoma Humanities and the National Endowment for Humanities, and we're doing some really cool books. It's called, the theme is Private Investigations, Oklahoma. So all of the books are set in Oklahoma and they're mystery and detective stories. Everybody who signs up for the free club gets one of these wonderful tote bags and also a very awesome mug. And then you'll get one of each of the five books on loan to read and then come and have some lively discussion with us about them. This is the first one we're reading, The Old Buzzard Had It Coming by Donis Casey. The next book after that will be Letter from Home by Carolyn Hart. We're also reading William Bernhardt's Capital Offense, Bob Avey's Twisted Perception, and Sarah Sue Hoklatovy's The American Cafe. So this is a great opportunity for you to come and get a book, read it, and then come back and have a program with free refreshments and wonderful conversation about all these books. For the details, just go to our website, rompoetry.com. Thanks.